These are from around 2050 BC. For this, I'm actually very curious what is inside.
We are now standing outside of the Dutch Institute for the Ancient Near East, NINO, with a box of clay tablets, some of which are about 4,000 years old. And we are going now to the University of Delft, where they have a modern micro scanner that will provide us with new ways to study these ancient tablets. So this is a very special tablet because it's actually a tablet inside a tablet with its envelope. Why would people 4,000 years ago put an envelope around a tablet? You can easily change a sign or a number on a clay tablet by making it a little bit wet. But if you wrap around it an envelope, then you protect the tablet inside against any fraud. This tablet could be about the sale of a house. And if there is a dispute about the size of the house, for example, the people could break the envelope to get to the master document inside. So about 100 years ago, scholars would smash the envelope, but nowadays we are more careful with our archaeological artifacts. So this is why we are now here in Delft, where they have a special scanner that can actually see through the envelope, so we can read the tablet on the inside.
The micro CT scanner allows us to make a 3D reconstruction of the objects. Not only the outside of the object, but also the inside of the object. So we did a first scan, and then maybe you want to have a look at. So I switch on this one, but then you can already see very well, distinguish on this cross-section, the envelope from its tablet, and we can recognize here some characters.
It's a measure of capacity.
Yeah.
And then here's probably the sign shei for barley, so yeah. An amount of barley, and then I expect the text to say was delivered by person N.
For me as a researcher, I consider the envelope and the tablet as one text, and I would want to know both texts. The first results are now in and they look very promising. We know that we can digitally separate the tablet from the envelope, so we can actually read what is on the tablet inside without breaking the envelope.